was in the 1950s, and I grew up in a rough downtown neighborhood. The movies I chose to make reflect the life I've had, and it wasn't the easy road I took. Well, I may have been knocked down a few times, but somehow I always got back up. Luckily, life is like films. You get more than just one shot at it.